हिट मूवीज दैट वर रिजेक्टेड बाय सुशांत सिंह राजपूत. कबीर सिंह, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट हिट फिल्म्स ऑफ 2019 वॉज अनडाउटेडली कबीर सिंह, विच वॉज द रीमेक ऑफ हिट साउथ इंडियन मूवी अर्जुन रेड्डी. सुशांत सिंह राजपूत वॉज द फर्स्ट चॉइस इन द लीड रोल ऑफ द फिल्म कबीर सिंह, बट ही डिनाइड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म. लेटर शाहिद गॉट द मूवी एंड इट बिकेम अ ह्यूज सक्सेस एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस. अंधाधुन, दिस मूवी इज अनडाउटेडली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल एंड क्रिटिकली अक्लेम्ड मूवीज ऑफ आयुष्मान खुराना, बट सुशांत सिंह राजपूत वॉज द फर्स्ट चॉइस ऑफ द डिरेक्टर फॉर द मेल लीड इन द मूवी. Due to some unknown reasons, Sushant decided not to be a part of the movie and it went to Ayushman later. Ram Leela. Blockbuster movie Ram Leela was a great movie by director Sanjay Leela Bhansali, but Ranveer was not the first choice for the film. Sanjay Leela Bhansali approached several actors including Sushant Singh Rajput before approaching Ranveer. But Sushant rejected the movie because of the clashing dates. Half Girlfriend. Mohit Suri approached Sushant Singh Rajput first for the lead role in his movie Half Girlfriend. Sushant agreed to do the movie and was simultaneously working with Dinesh Vijan for Rabta. But later, when the dates started to clash, Sushant decided to leave Mohit Suri's Half Girlfriend. Romeo Akbar Walter. Sushant was approached for this thriller movie and he agreed to do Romeo Akbar Walter Raw. The actor even shared posters of the movie featuring him, but later due to some creative differences, he walked out of the movie. Befikre. Aditya Chopra wanted to recast Vani Kapoor and Sushant Singh Rajput in his romantic comedy movie Befikre. He even approached to Sushant and the actor was ready to do it, but later Aditya Chopra decided to cast Ranveer Singh. Fitur. Director Abhishek Kapoor, who gave Sushant his debut movie, approached him again for the lead role in Fitur. Sushant was ready to shoot the film, but the movie got delayed and because of his other project, he had to leave the movie. Chanda Mama Durke. Sushant Singh Rajput is a lover of astronomy and he was ready to do the sci-fi movie Chanda Mama Durke. He even started his preparation for the movie at NASA, but in midway he left the movie for date issues. Sari Jahan Se Acha. Multiple Bollywood actors like Aamir Khan, SRK and Sushant Singh Rajput was approached for the biopic of astronaut Rakesh Sharma. Sushant denied to be a part of this movie because of date issues.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.